is a short video segment showing you cirrhotic liver with nodular outer surface. First, and secondly, it is surrounded by asitic fluid. This black area is all fluid. See the outer surface of the liver, very characteristic of being macronodular. This is all ascitic fluid surrounding the cirrhotic liver. I have magnified and you can see the appearance. Thank you.